here we go. The maiden voyage of this new Enterprise. Here's to new friends being better than old ones, old dogs learning new tricks, and this all being a computer simulation anyway. So who cares if we go to prison? The AI has already won. Our first target's a lot.
Okay, we're in business. The cargo's been logged and the system's online. Let's get to work and let's hope maximum security jails are somehow more pleasant in computer simulations than they would be if this was all actually real life.
Welcome, business partner. This is Ron Tchaikovsky. Damn. I shouldn't say my name. Note to self, edit that bit out. Okay, I prepared this recording to talk you through the basics of our new operation. You'll find all the information you need about stock levels and our holdings on the homepage here. Then, when you're ready to make an acquisition, you hit the source button. Now, you're able to choose what cargo we're hitting here. Now, the deep state doesn't like this. The shadow economy? It's taking tax money away from their pals, the globalist conglomerates. But they make some work harder than the rest. Poisonous, untaxed alcohol and tobacco is easier to go after than Big Pharma's worst enemy. The mind-focusing and totally harmless narcotic stimulants, for example.
Meriwether Security, with another classic private militia cover play. They have what we're after, but they're masking their whereabouts with signal jammers. You take out the transmitters, find the location, and you bring the cargo to the hangar.